Hello, how's everybody doing today? So, on the desk today, I don't know anything about it really. From what I was told, it had a dead battery, and basically that was it. So, this is my first time working on this one, and wouldn't even like it. I think it's X1. Well, so we're going to check it out and see what it needs to get back on the street or the sidewalk. All right, so now I got some of the covers off. And it's a two-stroke motor. Still haven't opened up anything yet, just doing a walk around. If anybody else out there has any information on what type of bike they think that this is, comment below. It'd be greatly appreciated. Okay, so I just hooked the battery up to a charger. I had one of these laying around, so I let it sit on that for a while, give it some juice. The fuse was good, I checked that. The gas tank is very nasty. That's gonna have to be taken out, cleaned, and of course, if that's gonna have to be cleaned, carburetor definitely has to be pulled out. See if it has any current flowing through this battery and see if everything else is okay with the electrical system. Let's see if look like I got a little light in the speedometer. See if the horn works. Yeah, the horn works loud. Well, at least we know all that's good. So I say next will be the gas tank, carburetor. And check the spark plug, definitely. Let's see if I can get a hold of that right now. And motor mounts. Maybe I could find a screw fit. Okay. That's not safe. All right, okay.